And that was Tony Kroos' final farewell to Real Madrid at Santiago Bernabeu, as everybody knows that he has declared to retire from being professional footballer at the end of Euro 2024. So please like and subscribe to enjoy my daily updates.